I used Through the Wire and this entire album as my rehabilitation. It was the first opportunity I had to tell people I'm not going to the studio. And instead of staying at the hotel, I snuck in and I made songs that inspired me, songs that gave me life. I feel like this album was my angel.